Roberto Cat.
More permanent shelters in Atlanta, Phoenix, Dallas, Houston, and San Antonio. In San Antonio, local officials are exasperated. They've opened the resource center.